Today I'm going to be teaching you how to make some slime. So first what you're going to need is a glue. You're going to put it all in. Okay. If you want it to be smaller, you don't have to dump it all in. Then you're going to get your foam balls. These are optional. If you don't have them, that's okay. So I'm just going to put like that much. Then you're going to need some shaving cream. You want to shake it. If you want your slime to be stretchy and fluffy, you need to put the shaving cream, just a little bit. If you want it to be really fluffy but not stretchy, you got to put a lot. So I'm going to just put a little bit. And this is your shaving cream. It doesn't have to be this kind. It could be any kind. Now what you're going to need is this. Which is laundry detergent. Tide. So you just start with a little bit. And you start mixing with your it down in the other world. So if it looks like you put a bit too much, I'm gonna put more glue. Or you just want to wait. So I'm going to put clear glue in this time because I used basically all my green glue. So I just put some clear glue in to make that good slime. Make sure to like this video and do a subscribe. If this video is bad, I get it. You know, sometimes videos can be bad. But it is okay. You want to take it off your spoon. Now it's going to be the point where you're going to have to do it with your hands. So your slime should look super chunky, like this, and that is exactly how my slime looks, guys. So it's gonna get better, don't worry, camera. Guys. By the way, my name is Ava. Douglas, stop interrupting. That's my brother, guys.
No one's gonna watch your videos.
Okay, so they are finally done. The slime is almost done. Okay, so my slime is over, so we hope it's like this. Stretch it. And here's my little, like, unicorn poop thing on my hands. Not very good, but it's okay. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching my video. I love you guys, and please subscribe.